My name is Jennifer Vreeland, and I am the Deputy Project Manager for the I-4 Ultimate Project. I pretty much stumbled into engineering, and I took a drafting class, and I loved it. And that led me into engineering. I took transportation classes, and I loved them. That led me to the Department of Transportation, and I've been there ever since.
While I'm preparing for the I-4 Ultimate Project, I'm also working on a project of my own, building a new house.
My background is in design, and one of the things that I took away from work was plans review, which is a lot of what I did at work and will continue to do on this project. I-4 was built in the early 60s. It wasn't built to handle the volume of traffic that it handles today. We're going to reconstruct the entire I-4 corridor. So it's a total transformation. I'm also a user of all the roads in Central Florida. My commute to work has been under construction for 2 years. I've been late for meetings. It affects all of us that ride the roads, and we as users of the road appreciate the fact that the public is inconvenienced, because we're inconvenienced. We're going to try to do everything to ensure that the users don't have surprises when they get on the road. Currently, we have a website. We have 511, we have FDOT Central Facebook, FDOT Central Twitter. In the future, we're going to have a mobile app, and we're also going to utilize billboards to help the public know what's going on I-4. So what I am hoping that nobody leaves their house in the morning without knowing what's going on I-4.